much.
From DJing to the BBC News theme tune to families singing together, the last 9 weeks of lockdown have seen some maybe surprise performers propelled into the spotlight.
We love this one. The latest to become an online hit is an 88-year-old grandma from Kidderminster whose dancing on TikTok has earned more than 30 million views. Let's look at her moves.